Hello everyone, this is Amit Dan of AmitDan.com. Today I'll have another episode of Boating 101 Tips and Tricks video, and I'll talk about how to rent a boat in Toronto. If this is your first time or repeat visit, thank you for your support. On this channel, I'm always trying new and different ideas. If you're into thinking outside the box, this is the channel for you. If you're looking for more tips and tricks videos, there'll be links in the description box below. So today I'll talk about how you can rent a boat in Toronto. And it looks like there's only one place actually can rent a small boat. I'm not talking about, like, you know, big boats. So this is the Harbourfront Centre. And you can see that there are lots of boats in here. And this is located on the corner of Rees and Quay West. So if you're taking this to 9 or 511 and get off at Rees Street, and basically this is the place you can rent a boat. It's usually $100 to $120 per hour for a small boat. So the boat I'm going to be renting today is called Lund, and this is, I believe, $120, and after taxes and everything it comes to about $145, and this is 275 Quinsky West, and this is the location. So for the rest of the video, I'll show you know, around Toronto Harbour. And what I also, another important thing is that you cannot book the boat on their website, so you have to actually call them. So it's always a good idea to give them a call before you actually come and pick up the boat. And the phone number is going to be in the video, but it's all 416-203-3000. So I call them first before I come here, and my scheduled pickup is at 7 o'clock, so it's about 6:30 right now. So I'm going to be picking up the boat, and then, you know, I'll touch it to the rest of the video.
Up and down. It's right here, right?
The engine?
Yeah.
Oh no, you said that you move it forward.
Oh, here, this,
yeah.
This.
Yeah, yeah. The deeper you move it, yeah, the faster it'll go. Oh, this is wicked. yeah, it should always be on your right. And he said just let the bigger boat to go past you first. And he just said don't go past the white pylon. That's where I was like, you're good, you're already out of zone. The hardest part is getting in and out. The kayak. Yeah. You did go, you're fine. The guy didn't even look behind when he let you go.
Yeah.
Like, I would have waited if it was for me, you know?
I think there's no brake.
Oh, yeah. Brake is basically going back to neutral or reversing. Yeah, if you can't put it down anymore, then fuck it. So the other boat, the one I said not to get, that doesn't even go this fast.
Hey, what is that?
Oh, it's fine. That's a water pipe.
Well, it should go left.
Yeah. But I mean, it's going to go past the front. Oh, yeah. And through the white pylons, it definitely should go left. Big white pylons, you can't go inside of them. Like inside of them, you can go around it. You can't go inside because
go through?
You go through there, yeah, that's it.
Lesson, we are just going crazy with that because we didn't know what the hell is that.
And now let me try one more since it's slower.
Yeah, sure. Water is kind of calm.
Yeah, it is,
so,
and it's a lower level too.
Yeah, it's much easier to handle.
Exactly, yeah, it's not as shaky.
Yeah.
Man, how do you feel? It's great, right?
Yeah.
Super fun.
Yeah, that's true. So, you know, I have a feeling we may not have a chance to do this again this year, because by the time I come back from Bangladesh, it's going to be cold, right?
Yeah, it's funny because I'm leaving next week. I was thinking if I could come back with my friends, but I won't have time either.
Yeah,
and when we come back, it'll be colder. Yeah.
Yeah. Now
this
I feel
this part's beautiful because there's less traffic too.
Yeah.
So on the day when you had the training, we went up to like that part and came back.
Oh, you went up to there and turned around?
I think much, a little bit farther.
Oh, okay.
We passed that bridge, you know? I think there's going to be a bridge coming up.
Yeah. The one, the pedestrian bridge. Is that what you mean?
On the right?
Yeah, but these guys don't know that, so you might as well just...
Yeah, they're moving here and there. Right. Should I just stay on the left? See, they're moving, you know, maybe?
Yeah, maybe just go that way.
Right?
Yeah. A little bit easier. They probably don't know.
Yeah, I don't think they know the rules. And see, it's like, you know, I think they have no control.
Yeah.
Although it's very small, right? I think we saw these guys, no?
No.
We were right before.
Yeah.
I'm surprised they came this far. You know, I always admire the people who do real sailing, you know? Like, country to country.
Actually, wanted to learn.
Yeah. So there are lots of channels, YouTube channels. They, like, you know, that's what all they do. They just sail. I should hire the speed, or this is okay?
No, you have to stay at this.
Because of the weight thing, right?
Yeah. Because we're running low weight. Those guys, that boat, they're kind of going
too fast.
Yeah,
but I see always, like, the people who drive those, they're too fast.
Oh, you know what? I guess that one, it's hard not to, but yeah.
And also, I don't think they know any rules or...
No. I mean, you could go fast, no one's going to say anything, especially when you have guys like this doing that, but, you know, I should take your time and enjoy it.
Harbour boat.
Sure. Do whatever you please, don't worry. See, look, the police left the wake.
Yeah.
See, like, the current's not speaking. You know what? I think this part, you can turn it up because it's a big body of water. It was only through that narrow strip when we came. Only there you couldn't, you're supposed to be on a super low speed. Yeah, now it's a good line.
Pictures are great.
guys turn when you did that board?
We didn't turn, we just kept going and then we turned.
Oh, so you're doing what he did?
I think so, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
But there's like something like, you know, the, what do you call it, zip line.
Oh, yeah, yeah, I think that's a little further.
Oh, okay.
Or to the left of us. This is great, no?
Yeah.
If at any point you want to take a break or you want to take pictures or let me know, I can take over.
Yeah, yeah, I'm going to take a bit later.
Yeah, yeah, but you don't even have to, but I'm just saying if you want to stop.
No, no, I think you need a little bit of practice. Look at the bar.
Thank you. right? Ready?
Yeah.
Okay.
Too far, right?
Yeah, we basically have to stay in the green area.
wind? Oh,
yeah.
Cannot go here?
Yeah, exactly.
Must have just said speed limit. No, I don't think we can't come here.
No, no, I don't think so.
Just here.
Yeah, but like, yeah, this is all fine. You know what I mean?
Oh. You just stop it, and
yeah.
It just stops, right?
That's
a
yeah.
good feature.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. this is all like Indian.
Guys, what is this?
Oh, there, yeah. The guy with his hand up, Asian guy, that's pretty.
Not bad, yeah.
No, not bad.